go. It's a struggle. Is this happiness? Nigga, fuck no. But I'm slapping this in your mouth, though. With a heave ho, you a deep throat.
Cube, you just got out of this theater with all your fans.
Yeah.
Debuting your new single, It's My Ego.
Yeah.
First of all, Cube, how dope is it to be able to do something like this with all your fans? Looking at your fans hands on watching your video, what was that feeling like, Cube?
Amazing. You know, you want to do something cool. You know, we spent a lot of time, effort. We tried to do an epic video, and we wanted to do it big. You know, everybody been going the other way, like minimizing their work. We want to maximize it, and for people to come out and spend a, you know, Thursday night with us hanging out, you know, I really appreciate it.
Cube, definitely want to thank you guys. Thank you for inviting us here and giving us this great event as well, bro. Because like I said, we don't get down like this anymore, and I love this.
Thank you for coming out, spending your time.
Why did you go with It's My Ego as the first single to Man Down?
Because I think, I mean, everybody like it for one. I think everybody has an ego, you know what I'm saying? So it's something that everybody can relate to. And it's a fun song, you know, we wanted to do a fun video. And it was just a jump off to Man Down.